I think that fashion is a kind of fantasy, so every decision that we make, be it the clothes, casting of the models, or even the lighting, it adds to this imaginary world that we are creating in this image. Hello, I'm Lenne. I'm a fashion photographer and director based in New York. Fashion for me is sometimes a tool for social commentary. I think there's a lot we can infer from the way a person dresses, whether it's for a practical or stylistic reason, or even a historical reason. I've used the Canon 5D series for a long time, so upgrading to the EOS R5 was a very natural next step. It retains all the functionality that I'm used to, but with better upgrades like lighter body, better image quality, and also the very angle screen. I use 3 prime lenses primarily, and I use them interchangeably on my shoots. I like to use the RF 50mm when I want an effect that's closer to real life. I like using the EF 100mm for portraitures and close-ups, and the RF 35mm for wide shots, or even wider lenses if I want to play with body distortion. To create a fantasy that's convincing, I ask myself questions like, what is the concept that we're trying to achieve or explore? And what is the main angle of this story that we're creating together? And then I think about how that translates across fashion, lighting, and casting. Lighting affects the mood of pictures in a huge way, and when you're shooting outdoors, it's sometimes about working with what's available rather than fighting it to turn it into something that it's not. I know that movement creates spontaneity, so for images to feel more natural, I like to direct my models to move around. Adjusting focus for each shot is really simple and really quick with the eye autofocus. It's accurate, and even when there are multiple models, it's pretty easy to choose which eye I want to focus on. One of my favorite ways to explore composition is using the human form as a way of creating shape. And for that, I love using stick figure drawings to guide where I'm going to put my models. Sometimes the result gets quite experimental, so they end up in really like strange corners of the screen. And that's also when the 100% autofocus coverage helps a lot in focusing. To me, color is a storytelling tool. I like using Canon products because with Canon color science, the colors are rendered very beautifully in the first place, so editing is kept minimal. The backdrop of the shoot plays a huge part in creating the fantasy, whether it's the colors that are already present in the location, or how the architectural style might fit the concept that we're going for. All that detail that's captured by the 45 megapixel sensor is incredible. I love that the image quality is good enough for me to even crop a wide shot into a close-up without losing any of its quality. In dynamic photo shoots where we need the models to run or jump, it's so useful to have this camera that can shoot in 20fps just at the press of a shutter. For commercial work, it's especially crucial that there's no shake in the images. So I really appreciate having 8-stop in-body image stabilization because it reduces any image shake from my hands. It's important that the lighting of a shot matches the concept. When I first started out, I found it really useful to focus on a single light source as opposed to attempting very complex lighting setups. That way, you get to know what your equipment is capable of. The wide dynamic range on my camera is super important to me, as I prefer lighting techniques that create very bright highlights and very dark shadows. So light painting is a pretty popular technique that can be reimagined in many ways. Besides ensuring that the model stays completely still, checking the focus of the shot in complete darkness is also a real challenge. I was pleasantly surprised when I used the EOS R5 and discovered that I was able to see in near complete darkness. It's really amazing how the electronic viewfinder simulates the scene as if it's completely illuminated. And as a result, I'm able to get accurate and sharp shots with the EV-6 focusing. Early on in my career, I had the impression that fashion photography had to follow a Eurocentric idea of beauty. After living abroad, I've come to learn that what I can offer the world and what sets my work apart is my unique perspective. Canon, delighting you always.